I'm just so happy. And I just want to say that I'm one of the most skeptic person that you could probably ever meet. I don't just believe in things unless I see it, unless I can feel it. But because of this woman here, she persevered. She keeps on encouraging me. And there's so many times that I said, no, I don't believe in God. But she was there. She didn't get mad. She didn't give up on encouraging me and letting me know that, you know, God is there to help you. And she keeps telling me to surrender. Surrender? What am I going to surrender? And, you know, what am I going to surrender? I've been into so many traumatic situations. But in my mind, I know that I've been getting out of it by myself. And then one day, we went out to celebrate Nicole's birthday. And they kind of sat me down and said, what is it that's holding you back? And I said, I don't know, I'm not sure. I was saying time, I kept saying other different things, but she kept asking me questions. She never gave up too. And she said, and we found out that it was control. I'm a control freak. And I was like, oh my God, you're right. I would like to be in control. But she said, you know, the moment that she said, oh, you gotta give up that control and let God drive you. And I said, from that point on, oh my God, it's so easier. It's not as heavy to do daily things anymore, because slowly, slowly, I am making God control my life. So, and that was a turning point when I really started to give my belief and my faith and my trust in God. Yeah. So thank you, Nicole. Yes, yes, it is. No longer driving by myself.
Is that waterproof? Your watch?
It is not, so I need to take it off.